So, I don't know how many inflatables I have on the floor at this point, but I'm just going to see how many I can inflate before I can out of breath. Let's get started. One. This is my personal favorite out of the ones I have. Now I'm starting to get into the bigger ones. I think that's like six. Okay. There's the little, there's one part of it. This has been in the sun forever, and this tastes horrible. This does not taste good. Okay. Let me describe how that tastes real quick. I still have a lot of energy to do this, but, like, that pretty much tastes like fucking burnt. It tastes like that wrap that you get on your wrist when, actually no, like it's like the wrap you get on your wrist after you go in what like water at Riverway Van Champ. That's what it tastes like, and that is not a nice, pleasant taste. think this is like one. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's like 7. Oh, I forgot I had this. There's another. Oh god. Something tells me after this, I won't be able to do it anymore. But I'm still gonna do it, because my goal is to get it edible. But, I might be able to do this. Oh my god, I did it! It's time to do this. My goal is to at least get one more fist after this, and I might be able to do more. Thank you. God. Oh my God. I can't find another fist, so... Jesus. Well, I'm actually starting to lose my breath, but I'm trying to power through this. Oh, I want to get a couple more. Thank you. then all I can tell you is this. I have a whole bunch of inflatables inflated now. I could probably do this, but you know what? I'll try it. I'm not going to do it, but I'm going to try it. Yeah, this is getting very difficult. This does not taste nice. I could actually probably do one more, but I don't have any more that aren't inflated, that aren't popped. Like, I have a few that are popped because of how much I've used them. Those are like the only ones I don't have that are not, I have that are not inflated, I think. Wait, let me check for one more. That's not ginormous. So I would like to have a little bit of time to Okay, I have the shuttle, so I'll do the shuttle, even though this is a pain in the ass. Now I'm just getting to the point where I don't really want to do this anymore. Cause that's a lot of cleanup. As you can see, I have a lot of cleaning up to do. So, thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.